But what do you think the story of the track going from certain demise to rebirth says about the resilience and the perseverance that everybody had and that this little old track nestled in the North Carolina mountains has?
It's a story of just to never give up. And the one thing that the people in Wilkes County never did is they never gave up.
Corner number four now. There he is at the line, and the white flag comes out for Jeff Gordon. Less than 5/8 of a mile to go. And the drop of the checkered flag here at North Wilkesboro brings down the final curtain of NASCAR Winston Cup racing. From the first race, October 16th, 1949, won by Bob Flock, the victory here to Jeff Gordon on September 29th, 1996.